Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 25th of November 2020 at 10 a.m. Well, I've been waiting for ages to have some wood heaters come through the auction, and tomorrow is the day. Have a look at these, absolutely fantastic. All different sizes, mainly the brand is Scandia, and you can see they've got the nice tall one there, the big warm bright 300s. Bidding, I reckon, between that sort of $300 and $600 mark. Some things a little bit more. The mesh and the sleek flue kits, they're about $150 starting bids on those. Have a look at these, the beautiful gas log fires. Great big gas log fires. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 of these. They're about $3,000 in the shops. Probably about $1,000, maybe a tiny bit more. Absolutely sensational. Everything out of this vendor is 3 months warranty, so that's really nice. Does come with the LPG conversion kit as well. Absolutely fabulous. Really, really nice gear. Very excited to have all that stuff in. There's a little bit more I'll show you around here as well. Some of the freestanders, some of the wood stoves as well. So you've got the wood box stacker there, the standard wood stand, the freestander there. We've got also the wood stoves. The heat and cooks, really nice gear. Another one I want to show you here, have a look at this, the beautiful linear large wood-fired heater. Look at the size of that. Imagine the size logs you'll be able to get in that one. And I'm reckoning, yeah, something under $1,000 will be the starting bid, probably, you know, $600-$700, somewhere around there. Moving through now, have a look, we've got a heap of unreserved furniture come through as well. Some really nice gear, entertainment units. We've got some beautiful dining tables, some bedroom furniture, side tables, dining tables, bed frames as well. That one looks like it's a king size. Yeah, king size bed frame there. And then on the other side, looks like there might be a double. Is it a double? It's a queen. Queen size bed frame, so a heap of furniture. I'll show you a little bit more. There's some more furniture that's through here as well. So some really great furniture's come in. There's some nice lounge room furniture, sideboards, entertainment units. So have a look at that. What a great start to the auction. All of that stuff there, absolutely fantastic. Now we've had heaps and heaps of kitchen appliances come in as well. Laundry appliances, so we've got loads of front load washing machines, dryers, mountains of dishwashers. There'd be 20, 25 different dishwashers there, heaps of different brands. Absolutely sensational. I can see a chest freezer over here as well. So a nice big one, like 300 litre chest freezer there. Sensational, that one. More of these beautiful front load washing machines. Euromade is one of the brands. The beautiful black dishwashers as well, they're sensational. So they're fantastic. Heaps and heaps of sinks out of Frankie. I've had some kitchen appliances out of Frankie as well. Got some ovens and freestanding cookers out of Frankie. So I'll show you those as we go through. More dishwashers here, more front load washers. Really nice looking gear. Have a look at all this, absolutely sensational. Beautiful dishwashers there, Euromade again. Frankie ovens here, sensational Frankie ovens. Nice big capacity there, have a look at that, absolutely beautiful big size there. The Frankie oven with the soft closed door, I just noticed that. And I think we've got some freestanding cookers out of Frankie as well. More dryers have come in, heaps and heaps of ovens, mountains of ovens. More dishwashers here over on the right hand side. These two, what else have we got? These, the beautiful freestanding cookers there as well. So it's a really fantastic auction. Have a look at the fridges. We've got fridges in from Westinghouse, Electrolux, a couple of Kelvinator as well. We've got some lounge suites here. We've got still got a few of these lounge suites, so they're pretty nice. They went for around that $1,000 mark. Over the back there, I can see even more wood heaters as well. So wood heaters, gas log fires, furniture, fridges, kitchen appliances, absolutely fantastic. Can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.